I started with like just a wooden piece and I glued my mousetrap on it. And I used a cloth hanger to make my axles. One of the problems was the whole thing was too small and the car jumped every time it moved. And since it's so small, the wheels were close to each other, so I had to put spacers in the middle, keep them from touching each other. And I put 4 eye hooks on each one on each corner. My lever was made from popsicle sticks. I had to add extra weight onto it.